The active piriformis test evaluates for piriformis syndrome. The patient is in the lateral decubitus position with the affected side up. Palpate the piriformis muscle belly. Patient then actively flexes abducts and externally rotates the hip against resistance. And a positive test is reproduction of the patient's pain.